France, and President Auriol hands over the new Supreme Headquarters Allied Powers in Europe to General Eisenhower, who declares the building open.
I declare the headquarters of S.H.A.P.E. to be officially open.
The general stressed that combined efforts by the European nations would preserve world peace.